Hello everyone, my name is Simon and welcome to the first episode of my Imperator Augustus campaign playing as Mark Antony on Legendary Difficulty. Now, let's start right away. There is gonna be an epic cinematic trailer before we start our campaign, so I'm gonna be quiet and let's watch it.
You are my son, but I've done all I can to protect you.
The gods smile on you, Octavian. You're a good soldier.
I'm a politician.
We don't need more politicians. It's not more speeches in the Senate that will change the world. Rome is dying.
Why do you think Caesar favored you so?
I was loyal.
No, Octavian. He saw in you the potential to continue his legacy. Not to follow him, but to exceed him.
Antony cannot be trusted. His heart lies in Egypt. We must confront the reality that civil war is inevitable.
And how will bloodshed save the people of Rome?
You are not meant to save them. You are meant to lead them.
All men are troubled when their moment has come.
I am not Caesar. I don't have his strength.
The people loved him, and they will love you.
You can't think like an ordinary man. You must reach beyond mortal ambition and do what has never been done.
Survive, my son. Rome must have a master.
Having received the lion's share of the Republic and its challenges, you are locked into a deadly struggle with Parthia in the east. They wish to rob you of valuable client states. You may save them and counterattack deep into Parthian territory, or sacrifice these provinces to buy yourself time elsewhere. In the Balkans, your Thracian ally...
Well, thank you.
Commander.
Indeed, Rome will have a master. But his name will be Mark Antony. Now... I want to conquer deep into Parthian territory before I get into combat with Octavian and the other Roman factions. But we'll see how it all turns out. First, I will upgrade that one to get better horsemen and upgrade all my marble quarries to get cheaper buildings. First, I need some cash.
We will gladly listen to your offers, but do not wrap them in lies. The spirits know truth.
Well, I think I can do better than that, so if I wait a couple of turns, I can then negotiate the trading and get some very good deals.
Ready for battle.
For research, I will go for scholarship. If I can get my research rate up, I can get better soldiers and a better economy. Better everything, actually. I will disband all the useless armies.
Ready
I don't think I need soldiers over here right away, so I will build a field of Mars. Here, and should I have it inside Antioch or outside? I'll take it inside. Actually, I don't have enough cash for that.
I am here, then. Speak your words, and be sure that I find profit in them. I welcome you, worthy I greet you in my master's feared name. Speak in honesty, and you will be answered likewise.
Your oh well.
Generosity is astounding.
We'll go for 1,000 then.
And sadly, we have...
Now we got enough money. That's right, I have an agent here, and she can go over to Lepidus and spy on him. Oh, of course, I forgot about the edicts. I will go for a spy. Cultural influence. I'll go for military intelligence. And I will start to build forums everywhere to jack up my research rate later. Now I will upgrade this one. And hopefully I won't get attacked right away. Mark Antony can become a general of this legion.
Ready for orders.
And my little brother can get his legion over here. Can't expand over here yet.
How can I be moving unseen?
And after this turn we can start to recruit some decent soldiers. I also need a field of Mars over here, I forgot. Now,
ready for battle.
Let's recruit enough soldiers to defend this settlement, and my main legion will be mustered over here. Stand there. Watch if any Parthians are coming at our gates. And I have to upgrade this one to get the horse skirmishers and war dogs. Nothing special to get over here. Now this province will probably be my main economy province, with industry and commerce, all that good shit. Okay. That was not expected. Little brother, you are going to die, probably. Should stand back here, out of harm's way. And you will be used to take out this general, and maybe we can somehow manage to win this. Or should I have my soldiers over here? Yeah, probably. Oh my god, I'm not sure. I'll go with this one. He'll stand behind here.
Legionaries!
He'll cover this flank. He will be more support here. And hopefully Lucius won't die.
Anything to anyone. Do not fall into their hands.
They will seek out gold in your bells, given the chance.
Maybe I should meet them over here.
Quick march.
Sons of Mars. You can follow up.
Double time. Ready and waiting.
Now where is this general? He should be here somewhere. Unless he does come from behind. But where is he? Okay, so all his missile units have gone for this spot, so I will use them to take the missile damage. No, I will actually risk my general. But where is his general? Scouts.
Legionaries, attack their position. At the devil. Legionaries.
Now use this wall as cover. Perfect.
Are you command ready?
Now throw your pila. Come on. No. Yeah.
To charge.
Fire, off with formation attack and slaughter them.
Cut them down.
I think I have exploited the AI here, which is good for me. I know my game shouldn't be about exploiting the AI, but this is not a decisive battle. And I think I should use the walls like that.
Brave Romans to a man.
Throw your pila. If
one
you can.
Our units has used all its ammunition.
No. Let's look at my little brother fighting. Oh, he routed them right away.
Missiles awaiting targets.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Advance at speed. Legionaries, Commander!
Ready and waiting.
Engage! We await your command. Legionaries!
You gotta wonder where his general is. He should have a unit of cataphracts. Now if he charges me, if he takes out my levies with that, he can actually skirmish his way into the into victory. Keep chasing them. Now if I start to... Get your asses out of there. Over here? No. Totally forgot about them. Now I got very lucky because when it's on legendary difficulty, the slingers alone can actually take out my legionaries. Of course in a normal game that wouldn't happen if you play on normal difficulty because the shields are big enough to block everything. Now my brother is a badass though, he has killed 130 and haven't lost a single man.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Let's assemble all my infantry here and kill off the last one of them. And try to find this general.
We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
No, there is. Stop.
Levies! And the double! Quick march!
Romans ready for duty. I won't risk you. You'll get yourself out of there.
Break off!
And you will form up over here. I don't want them to stand in the way of each other, because then they won't shoot properly. Good job. I will try to chase some of them. If it's possible. I don't know if my levies run any faster than them. No, they're not, so let's end it there. I think I can afford to enslave them.
We hunger.
How can I be of assistance?
Researched a technology in the following category. Tactics. No, I won't.
Ready for orders.
Now you are strong enough to hold your ground here for a while. And I will disband you.
Ready for battle. We hunger for battle.
I wish to attack Palmyra very soon, so I will recruit some soldiers over here as well. And now I can start to jack up my research rate. Can't expand over here as of yet. And I can upgrade the vineyard for some public order. Now let's recruit even more soldiers if possible. No. Now what do I want him to be? I could have him as a strategist. I think I will. I think I will save the money for now. Or... I'll upgrade it, why not? And for technology I will go for... this one. I need the auxiliary barracks so I can later get some auxiliary archers so I can attack Parthia without suffering too many casualties. Yeah, fuck Lepidus. Now, can I afford to attack Galatia? I think I can, but it would be a bother if he starts to attack Asia. I won't join that battle.
What do you wish?
Now let's see.
Without wisdom is not welcome. Be like a spear and have a point. Ha ha.
Well, at least get the reputation.
Now, friend,
trade agreement. Why won't people trade with me? Of course I'm untrustworthy now because of fucking Galatia. Yet. I can upgrade this one at least.
Ready for battle. We hunger for battle.
Now can I afford to attack this town right away? Yes, I can.
Let them cower before Rome.
And we have control over here.
Ready for battle. You will march till your feet bleed. At once. Our path is battle.
And we get to end this episode with a battle. Do they have many archers? No. I'll go for both of their gates. Maybe one ladder by this tower. Now, where are my reinforcements coming from?
Our reinforcements have arrived!
No, they have a very weak...
The enemy general is dead.
Now what happened? Was he really trying to attack me there? Well, good for me. Again, I won't risk my general that much. Off with formation attack. And I'll risk my little brother now.
Our general is under attack.
Off with formation attack and crush them. Now here he has all his missile units. I'm gonna take his old castle from this side with only a few soldiers. and force him to turn around and go inside his castle. A little longer. You will capture this tower. You will come down here. This tower. You will follow up.
Legionaries! Cut them down! Sons of Mars! At the double! Commander!
Advance, you will stand here for the time being. You might as well run up. Get your asses up on the wall. Protect this flank and you will throw your peel at their general. Protect this flank and prevent them from capturing anything.
Quick march. Legionaries. Elites. At the double. Legionaries. Forward. Yours to command.
Our enemy have lost a victory point. Men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Now, who's fleeing? Yeah, you can flee. You're actually doing a great job taking hits.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Legionaries! Yours to command! Elites!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Now, things would probably have gone better if I had I would have resolved it, because you normally have a minimum losses when you are out of resolving a siege and you don't have siege equipment. But it's not every day you get to fight side by side your little brother in a siege battle.
The enemy fort will soon be ours.
Now in a second we have won the game. Well, five seconds. Well, it's not too bad. Losing only 600 men when you are attacking a fortified town is kinda decent. Now I'm going to loot it.
That's your command.
When you think of it, public order wise around in the provinces, I can afford it.
We hunger for battle. At your command.
So that's a pretty decent ending of the first episode, I think. And I will see you next episode, and as always, till I return.